Here comes the pride fighter.
And a woman who is all about the power.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing the crew from Shamong, New Jersey, one half of the Raw Women's Tag Team Champions, Sonya Deville.
Well, here's a cunning opportunist.
Careful how you speak about Sonya, Cole. She happens to have a very gifted mind for this business, both as an official and from bell to bell. She's a powerful striker with a very extensive mixed martial arts background.
Yeah, Sonya Deville never pulls her punches, but does like to pull strings behind the scenes.
Now, been a recipe for success for her at times, though.
Representing the Outlaws from Providence, Rhode Island, the superstar, Rachel McCarthy.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight-up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Now, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Look at this rush of strikes just battering their opponent.
Oh, what a forearm!
Just looking to be able to go.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
A sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
A second gut-wrench suplex. Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
The trifecta.
The third of the three amigos.
Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Yeah, Deville's executing her game plan.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Oh,
suplex, no!
Driven down!
And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her,
planning on what to do next.
Dodges out of the way. Sonya managing to get some control back now.
That could be the spark Sonya was looking for.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Watch out.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Boom! Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me. Oh, what is she doing here? Oh, no, this isn't going to be good. Get down from there! Get down from there! Oh, my God, look at the impact!
Unleashing some pure destructive.
Can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Whip back into the ring.
Sonya Deville, series of kicks.
Followed by a nasty clothesline.
Sonya Deville connected in with a solid shot. And Sonya Deville is firmly in command.
Sonya is on a roll.
Sonya Deville!
Deville on the verge here.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Look at this deadlift in there. Pulling it into a gut-wrench suplex, but not done yet. Holding on for another.
A second gut-wrench suplex.
Fading away from her.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Oh, spine buster. It's like we're seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now. Spine buster.
And the intensity of each attack is only getting more furious.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, looks like it's time for a little demolition.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. And now gets tossed into the ring.
With authority.
We continue to see incredible.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. With both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Executing her game plan.
Stomping away.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Clothesline. Oof.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Gets caught with a punch. Sonya has her sights on the target.
Sonya can be looking to end this.
Oh, my God, and that failed to hit the mark.
Stomping away.
Just nasty.
Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Springboard. The springboard attack fails to land. Return fire from Deville.
Counter after counter. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Pretty incredible.
Just a tenacious assault from her. Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
How many strikes can one superstar do?
How long do we have?
She's got her where she wants her.
Look at this.
What?
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Just look at the other guy.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Oh, man. Now she's scheming to introduce her opponent to a table.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh, sharp knee.
Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Yeah, Deville's executing her game plan.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
That's not right. Stop to the leg. Punch across the cheek.
Another big move.
Sonya can be looking to end this.
Here comes another one.
How much more can they endure?
Armbar. Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
Momentum. Thunderous leg drop connects.
That's gotta be it.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She's able to get out of the way.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
And finds a counter. She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
What a shot.
She's queuing it up again.
Oh, spear!
Deville on the verge here.
For the win.
Two. And that's all she wrote. Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, Sonya Deville.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're...
She throws her back in.
Trying to go for it again.
Few know how to be as abrasive as Sonya Deville.